I'm Justine. I'm the choreographer for Spamalot, the socially distant quarantine version. I'm going to take this off so you can see what I'm saying. Mostly what I'm looking for in this is just to see what kind of talent everyone has, what people can bring to the table. I'm not expecting perfection. Take as much or as little time with this as you need, but I'll be using this to kind of figure out, you know, what we're going to be capable of doing in this type of production. So give it as much energy as you can, lots of faces. The show is super funny, so the more face you use, the more that's what people are going to be seeing. Make the best of wherever you're filming this location. I understand we'll probably be in our houses in various locations, so do your best to make things work. If you need to modify where you're facing or things like that, please feel free to do so. Do your best. I'm excited to see what all you have to offer, and I look forward to your submissions and to get this process going in this brand new reality that is socially distant quarantined theater. Okay, so you're gonna start with the hands on the hips. You're gonna start on your right foot, and you're gonna do a chasse on your heel. You're gonna chasse right, same thing on your left, chasse left. Then this step is called an ischgl. All it is with your feet are step cross, step heel. So there's a bit of a leap into that. Right, left. And your arms, all that they're gonna do from your chasse on your left, they're gonna come and in, and open into this nice diagonal here. Left foot is out, right arm is up. From here, you're gonna step onto your left foot, push your right arm down, left arm up, and you're gonna do a barrel turn over your left shoulder. So your right foot comes up to your knee, turn over your left shoulder, and you just do one rotation around. Your arms are gonna switch in the air. Right arm comes up and down as you land. So all that again, hands on your hips, you start chasse on your heel, right foot, chasse right, chasse left, ischgl, and cross, and open, step down, right arm, left arm, down. That land here is actually going to step out to the side, and your arms are going to sway to the right, to the left. That's on 1, 2. So we had 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 and 6, 7, 8. Step out. 1, 2. You went right, left. You're gonna do ball change, right foot, arms are gonna prepare. Ball change, bottom on your right leg. As high up there as you can. If it's not terribly high, that's okay. Just do what you can. Right arm will go out to the side, left arm will come out. If you're gonna do a really high kick, make sure it's really, really good technique. I would much rather see a nice, clean, low kick that high kick that looks like this. At your barrel turn, you go right, left, ball, chain, kick. As that leg comes down, you step down and jump together. You had 1, 2, 3, 4, and cross and open, down, barrel. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, jump together, 7, 8. From here, you're gonna step out on your right foot and your arms are gonna be flexed, and they're gonna push right, left. That's just a little ball change. Right, left, and you're gonna go pas de bourrée. Arms come up over the left, down to the right, and your feet go back, side, front. So you have right, left, right, left, right. From here, nice, super corny jazz hands. Step, touch your heel, shaking your hands. Step, touch your heel. So that whole part again, you just finished your batman, jump together. You're gonna have 1, 2, 3, and 4. Step, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's do the whole thing from the top. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, you're gonna step on your left foot. 1, 2, these are the little whistles. Do-do, 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 right, left, left foot crosses in front. Quicker, right, left, left foot crosses and back. One more, do do. Your arms are switching with you every side. So you're here, we'll go to the left, to the right, to the left. You're gonna step forward on your right foot towards the back. Bring that right arm in front of you, and you're gonna bring it over your head as you flip your foot behind you. So that just steps to prep you for this turnaround. From here you have one, da-da, 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 flick. You'll hear it in the music. It'll go, always look on the bright side of life. Doo-doo, 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 flick. We have 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, do, 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 step, flick. So we just finished with your right foot up behind you. You just jumped onto your left foot. You're gonna cross in front with your right foot. Hands are gonna be straight in front of you, one hand on top of the other. You're gonna step across. As you step up with your left, stick out your left hip and pick up your right heel. So you'll have 7, 8. You'll go 1, 2. You're gonna then step out on your right foot, stick your right hip out and slap your thighs and pick up your left heel. So you'll have this motion here. Do it again on the other side, picking up your right heel. Then you're gonna put your hands on your hips. And you're gonna step with your right heel, right toe up. You're gonna step on your right foot, drop your right shoulder down. Step, slide that left foot in to your right foot, pop your toe, pick up that right shoulder. That whole sequence, you have 1, 2, step, hit 4, step, hit 6, 7, 8. From here, we're gonna prepare for a pirouette. 1, 2. And I want a really nice pirouette. If you can do a double, do a double. If you can do a single, you can do a single. If you don't know how to do a pirouette, do a nice balance up here with your right foot up by your knee. Nice pointed toes, hands right in front of you. You're gonna balance up here for 5, 6. I wanna see a nice clean pirouette, so don't do more than you're capable of. If you can do a double, great. If not, that's totally fine. So you just, we're here. You're gonna prepare 1, 2, 2, turn 3, 4. Out of here, you're gonna put that foot down. You're gonna bow with your hands pushing behind you, head all the way down. And on 7, 8, you're gonna pick your head up and your whole body, and you're gonna jump. Your arms are gonna go up and over, and your feet are just gonna pick up behind you, toe to toe. So I'll have 5, 6, jump 7, down 8. So without the turn, if you're just doing a balance and hold, you'll have 1, 2, hold 3, 4, down 5, 6, up 7, 8. If you're doing the turn, it's the same thing, either a single turn or a double turn before you bow and jump. 5, 6, 7, 8, you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, and da-dum, 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 step, step, cross in front, heel step, back and step, bring it in, prep, 1, 2, turn 3, 4, down 5, 6, jump 7, 8. From here, the lyrics are forget about your sin. So this is gonna be very nuanced. If you don't get the nuance, that's fine. But you're gonna look over your left shoulder, your right leg behind you, hold out your right hand on forget about. You're gonna grab it and you're gonna throw it over to you. And that throw is gonna help you roll to the ground. Do the best you can with whatever space you're in, but getting to the ground is more important than how you get to the ground. So you have 1, grab 2, throw 3, 4, roll 5, 6. You're gonna be on the ground, you're gonna step up 7, 8. Those lyrics are forget about your sins, give the audience a grin. So you're going to be grinning, giving a nice big old smile to the audience with your face between your legs. very fitting of the comedy of the show. So embrace it, be over the top, be goofy. That's what this whole show is about. So that thing again there, you just jumped 7, 8 out of your pirouette. You have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, you're gonna stand up and sway as you go. Sway to the right, sway to the left. You're gonna reach your right arm up and step up on your right, same on your left, bring it down in a ball change. So you have right, left, back, front. Your arms go up, up, down, down. Right arm first, right, left. You have forget about your sing, give the audience a grin. Anyhow, and down, and from here, the music gets a little dramatic and dreary, so we're just gonna full on embrace that. You're gonna pivot on your right foot, reach your arm straight in front of you, reach to the front, turn you around, pivot, step your feet, go step right, turn over your left shoulder, step on your left foot, arms go front around. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. From here, we're gonna do some kind of leap. This is your chance to show me some dance technique that you have or some character that you can build. I just wanna see you do something that is you. So you're gonna prepare 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It is any kind of leap as long as it's traveling in this direction. So for example, you could go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You could do something that goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, jump 7, 8. You can do something 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, some kind of toe touch with your feet at the same time. I can't do them. People who can do them know what I'm talking about. You can do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, a little pas de chat, whatever you want. It is entirely up to you. Live in the moment, enjoy it, have fun with it. All we've got left is a nice arms out to the side, palms up, 3-step turn, and that's gonna lead you into some kind of fabulous ending pose, whatever fits you as an individual, the character you're imagining to be, whatever it is, end it on some fun, fancy note, where it's on 1, 2, 3 to hit 4. Give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's your last chance anyhow. 6, 7, 8, pivot, 3, 4, some kind of leap or jump. 3-step turn and hit. And that's the end of our combo. We're gonna do the whole thing from the top slowly. Remember, when I do a pirouette for this purpose, I'm gonna just have my toe to my knee. I'm gonna go 3, 4. That's symbolizing a pirouette. Five, six, seven, eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, and bottom, 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 step, flip. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, whatever you want here. 5, 6, 7, 8. 3-step turn, pose.
When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps. Just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the right side of life. For life is quite absurd, and death's the final word. You must always face the curtain with a bow. Forget about your sin, give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's your last chance anyhow. when you're feeling in the dumps. Don't be silly chumps, just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the right side of life. For life is quite absurd, and death's the final word. You must always face the curtain with a bow. Forget about your sin, give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's your last chance anyhow.
Always look on the bright side of death.